The OERu is embarking on an open planning exercise to develop a strategic action plan. This is an ambitious but achievable goal to develop a comprehensive strategy for more affordable education futures, especially for learners excluded from the formal education sector. During the second meeting of OERu Anchor Partners hosted by Thompson Rivers University in November 2013, we identified a number of strategic and operational priorities. At this meeting, we developed proposals for action to establish working groups for getting the planning done. The OERu Council of Chief Executive Officers recommended the development of a long-term strategic plan for the OERu. We have established an OERu Management Committee comprising the conveners and co-conveners of the working groups identified at the second meeting of OERu Partners. True to our philosophy and practice of being distinctively open, we will conduct all planning activities in WikiEducator and broadcast the meetings of the OERu Management Committee using Google Hangouts on air. I hope that you'll join us for our meetings of the OERu Management Committee and help us to develop a visionary but robust strategic and operational plan for the OERu. This plan will be presented for approval by the OER Foundation and the OERu Council of Chief Executive Officers during the November 2014 meetings.